Good morning, students. This class is for class 4 English grammar class, and in our today's class we are going to start chapter 4, that is about gender. So in your book you have few example of masculine and feminine gender. You will go through it, and let me little bit explain you what is masculine gender. You all know a noun that refers to a male is called masculine gender. And feminine gender, a noun that refers to a female is called a feminine gender. Example you want to know, a masculine gender, you can write example boy, then father, brother, etc. And for feminine gender, girl, mother, sisters, etc. You have two more genders, neuter gender and common gender. In neuter gender, what do you have? They are non-living thing, okay? They are neither masculine nor feminine. They are called neuter gender. Example, pizza, pen, pencil, like this. They are neuter gender. And in common gender, suppose a student is a noun used for both masculine and feminine. Student, teacher, it has a common gender. Doctor, teacher, child, student, player, cousin, neighbor, etc. are of common gender. So now you have a little bit of idea what are the different genders. So come on, let us do exercise. Exercise 1, read the sentences given below. Underline the nouns and mark M for masculine, F for feminine, N for neuter and C for common gender. Okay, so let us do the exercise. First one is, my teacher gave me homework. So underline teacher and write in front C, because it's a common gender. Teacher is a common gender. Number 2, she is my neighbor. She is a nice lady. Underline lady, and lady is a female gender. So write F. Next one, I have invited my cousins to my house. So underline cousins, and cousin is, yes, a common gender. So write C. Your next one is, these papers belong to my uncle. Underline uncle, and uncle is a masculine gender. So write M. Next one is, prince helped the man on the road. Here you have two nouns, prince and man, and both are male gender, masculine gender. So write M. Next one is, Shivani is a girl. She is my sister. So here you underline sister, and sister is a female gender. So write F. Okay. Next one is, lioness was sleeping in the jungle. Underline lioness and write F, feminine gender. That girl is crying, carrying a nice purse. So girl. Girl is a feminine gender. So write F. Next one, the mayor ran from the stable. Underline mayor and write F, because it's a feminine gender. And your last one is, the actor and actress acted well in the movie. You can underline movie. Movie is noun here, and movie is a neuter gender. So write N. Okay, so this much for today's class. You do it in your book and revise it again and again. If you get any problem in understanding or anywhere, you will ask me. Okay, have a good day. Bye bye.